Welcome to the basic tutorial, champion. I will be guiding you through your paladin's training. Now, let's go over movement. You can move forwards and backwards. Base. You can also move left.
Hey there!
Excellent. Follow Ying to the next area.
Follow me.
Let's begin combat training. First, let me walk through some information on your screen. You will find your health displayed on your screen. If your health reaches zero, you die. If you avoid combat for a short period of time, your health will start to regenerate. Your primary weapon is your assault rifle. Ying will create one of her illusions for you to shoot.
No problem.
Now create a few more illusions for you to destroy.
Okay!
Note the red outline around the illusions. This means they are enemies. Now, let's go over your abilities. Your first ability allows you to throw a frag grenade. Now, launch your frag grenade to hit all targets. Well done! Note that you will have to wait a short time before using that ability again.
Not ready!
Your next ability is... Hustle. Move. Excellent. Follow Ying to the next area.
Follow me.
Excellent. Nice. Your next ability is Iron Sights. Hold down Iron Sights to aim down the sights of your weapon. Using iron sights is a great way to target enemies farther away. Shooting. Now, let's go over your ultimate ability, Barrage. Your ultimate ability is your most powerful ability and can turn a fight in your favor. You must fully charge your ultimate ability before you can use it. You charge your ultimate by dealing damage to enemy players. Barrage is active. Aim in the direction of an enemy and fire.
Barrage, incoming!
The next area is a bit further, so we'll need to travel faster.
Bye-bye now!
When you encounter certain obstacles, you can clear them by jumping. Head to the objective now. Objectives are marked by a pedestal on the ground. While you are within the area, you make progress towards capturing the objective for your team. Current capture progress is displayed on your screen. Watch out! An enemy is trying to contest the objective. When champions from both teams are on the objective, neither team will gain capture progress.
Point secure!
Enemy aims from the stealth grass. Champions inside the stealth grass cannot be seen from the outside. Until they take action.
Garrosh, incoming!
From the stealth grass. Champions inside the stealth grass cannot be seen from the outside until they take action. That enemy came from the stealth grass. Champions inside the stealth grass cannot be seen from the outside.
The payload.
Well done. Once an objective has been captured, your team will earn points. In a payload cart will spawn. Your team must escort the payload cart to the enemy base to earn additional points towards winning the game. The payload cart can only progress towards the enemy base when you are standing near it. Enemy players can halt the payload progress standing near it as well. Continue pushing the payload. You have completed your basic combat training.
coming!
Victor.
Androxus.
Victor.
Tyra.
Choose your champion.
Victor.
Champion. The battle is about to begin.
Let's get this done.
Chase him down!
15 seconds remaining.
You are not welcome here!
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Lucky shot.
Overtime.
Enemy rampage.
Yes!
Killing spree.
5 seconds.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Time.
At this point, I'm lost.
You have made Fernando angry.
Point spawn in 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one.
Pick up the pace! shall be reborn.
Stand behind me!
Let's go.
Gracias for the healing.
Be reborn.
One kill. What? That's 13 in a row.
No,
victory.